Flowers and Roses, this is your girl Amber Rose bringing you another read. This here read is going to be for the sign of my Virgos, my virgin babies. Make sure to subscribe and like the videos. Make sure to share. Take what resonates with you. If it resonates with you, then good. This message is for you. If it don't, then this message is not for you. If you would like to get a personal read, make sure to inbox me, and I'll be sure to get back to you. Like I said, this here read is going to be for my Virgos, my virgins. What's going on with my virgins? For some of you girls and roses, y'all had a falling out with somebody, a big time moment too. For some of you girls and roses, y'all could have went off at work. But if not, y'all want to work on it too. Y'all healing from it too as well. Virgos. Ooh, Virgos. Virgos. For some of you Virgos, y'all happy. That's good. You could be dealing with a Leo. Yeah. For some of you Virgos, you're happy in love. That's good. Okay, Virgos. Some of you Virgos, though, somebody put you in a third-party situation and your heart is broken, too, Virgos. Some of you Virgos is not sleeping at night. Y'all sitting up at night. Arguing and fighting with somebody, too, as well, Virgos. Yeah, some of you Virgos want a divorce. Absolutely. And you're dealing with a Libra. Some of you Virgos, y'all money looking good. Yeah, y'all ready to make a little offer? Yeah, some of y'all Virgos, y'all money looking right. Go Virgos. Y'all could have started a new job or got an offer out of town where the money is better. Some of you Virgos thinking about moving. Yeah, ending it with somebody. Virgos, baby. Virgos, my virgin babies. Let's find out. Yeah, y'all done got a tour with somebody or something. It's gonna happen fast. Some fast communication. Some of you Virgos are dealing with somebody that got addiction. Somebody's toxic. A husband, a baby father, or something. Yeah, a lot of you Virgos ready to move on. Pack y'all stuff and go. Yeah. Y'all got the Five of Wands. Somebody is toxic. Somebody dealing with a whole lot of females or going to the strip club. Or yeah, somebody got options. Virgos. Some of you Virgos is using your intuition on this, but y'all sad because y'all know that this person is sneaking around. Yeah. Virgos. Ooh, some of you Virgos, y'all spending a lot of money on some females. Y'all going to the strip club spending some money? What? Ooh-wee. I'm in love, though, for real, though, Virgos. If y'all see what I see, somebody spending some dough. On some females. Yeah, somebody all up in their head. Somebody probably wondering where the money at. Somebody spending it on some females. That's what. Yeah, Virgo. Somebody walked away too and left. Somebody left you and didn't even let y'all know. They just walked away. Some of you Virgos, y'all could be dealing with a fire sign, an Aries, Leo, or a Sagi. Yeah, but you know this person was crying you. But some of you girls and roses, y'all was married to this person. Or y'all was in a deep commitment with this person. Or y'all lived together. Pick one. Yeah, but you love this person, Virgos. Yeah, you still holding on. Yeah, for some of you Virgos, y'all could be waiting on this person to give you a phone call. Or waiting on a message from this person too as well. Yeah, but for some of you Virgos, you waiting to catch this person. But some of you Virgos, it could be y'all being sneaky too. Yeah, and this person waiting to catch you too. Yeah, y'all know it went down. Somebody got called. Virgos. Virgos. Mm-hmm. Yeah, somebody was in a relationship. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but some of you Virgos, y'all could be dealing with an ex. Yeah, for some of you Virgos, y'all want to reconcile with y'all ex. Yeah, Two of Swords, Ten of Swords. Yeah, somebody was talking to somebody else. They got to make a choice between two people, an ex and somebody else, somebody new or something. Yeah, somebody ain't getting no sleep at night too, Virgos. Some of you Virgos could be in a family situation too. Yeah. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Some of you Virgos are married. This is for the ones that's married. Some of you Guns N' Roses are married. And somebody is cheating outside their marriage, offering to the single person. Mm-hmm. Wow. And that's why the Two of Swords is here. Somebody got to make a decision on who they're going to choose. Between this wife. Look out. They looking right at each other, y'all. Woo-wee. Ay-yay-yay. Wow, Virgos. This shit juicy as hell. Let me keep going. Ooh-wee. Ooh, they might get into it, Virgos. Y'all better be careful. Somebody gonna get caught. Whoa. Mm-mm-mm. Your wifey and this single person. Mm. Better be easy. Ooh-wee. Yeah, be careful. Y'all might go out to eat or something like that, and they might run up in there on y'all. Real talk. Nine of Cups. Eight of Wands. Look. It's a whole fight. Yeah, y'all better. Ooh, we Virgos. Y'all got it cracking. Ooh, we Virgos. They might get the scrap and the wifey in the side piece. Yeah, be careful. Somebody might go to jail and everything. Oh my gosh, Virgos. Y'all shit toxic as hell. What else? Yeah, somebody gonna walk away and leave too after this go down. For some, like I said, y'all married or y'all in a deep commitment. For some of you Guns N' Roses, y'all could be dealing with a Leo, but like I said, yeah, y'all better be careful. Virgo. This shit about to fall. I'd be shocked the tower card don't fall out. Yeah, y'all want to go and talk to this person. Y'all want to offer y'all world to somebody else, Virgos. This person makes you happy, too. Yeah. For some of you Virgos, y'all happy in a good relationship. Yeah, for some of you Guns N' Roses, y'all want to work on it with this person. For some of you Guns N' Roses, y'all want to reach out to this person or travel towards this person because you want to manifest this person back. It's been real heavy on you Virgos in the crib. Yeah. For some of you Guns N' Roses, y'all dealing with a Gemini. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this person, y'all could have left this person out in the cold, or this person could have left you out in the cold. But yeah, this Gemini, this person moved on. Yeah, this person could live out of town or out of distance. Yeah. Woo, if y'all knew what I could see, hello. Oh my gosh, yeah. Yeah, but this person, Virgos, they gone. This Gemini, they dealing with somebody else. Mm-hmm. Absolutely, they in love with somebody else. Virgos, and for some of you Virgos, y'all already know that it's over. Y'all got the death card. It's an ending. This person left. Yeah. And if for some of you guys and roses, if you marry this person, walked away, they want a divorce. Yeah, absolutely. Virgos. Virgos. What else? Yeah, for some of you Virgos, y'all could be dealing with a water sign, a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpio, and y'all want to work on it with this person, and this person could be at a distance. Yeah, this person could have fire in their chart too as well. Wow. Y'all just don't know what I see on these cards. But like I said, for some of you Virgos, y'all could be thinking about moving or buying a new car. But anyways, y'all ready to move forward. Anyways, y'all probably spying on this person. Some of you Virgos, y'all said right now, y'all could be drinking. Yeah, being sneaky. Third party situation. Yeah. Yeah, for some of you Guns and Roses, y'all healing. Yeah, some of you Guns and Roses, like I said, y'all been drinking a lot. Y'all be having them hangovers and shit. But yeah, y'all want to talk to this person, Virgo. Yeah, y'all could have got into it. This person, yeah, y'all went in. Yeah, Virgos, it went down, absolutely. Y'all not even talking to this person either. Yeah, y'all thinking about, y'all could have started something new with somebody else too, Virgos. Yeah, but y'all had a tower moment. Remember I said the tower was going to fall. My cards don't lie. People do. It went down up in the crib. I'm telling y'all. Virgos. Yeah, this person bounced. But vice versa this stuff, guys. Y'all bounce either or. Yeah, we about to change the energy because, you know, my cards, we get tired of saying the same shit. But anyways, Virgo, let's change the energy and see what else we get for my Virgos, my virgin babies. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, I love me. That's right, baby. That's right. You can give it, but you can't take love. Yeah, Virgos. For some of you Virgos, y'all could have lived with this person or whatever like that. This person love, you know, y'all got into it too. For some of you girls and roses, y'all was in a family dynamic too. Yeah, for some of you Virgos, y'all waiting on this person to come back home, but they don't want to accept your offer. No, because they put you in a third-party situation, or you put them in a third-party situation. Absolutely. For some of you guys and roses, y'all try person or vice versa this stuff, but this person feel like you stabbed them in the back, or they stabbed you in the back. Absolutely. For some of you guys and roses, y'all could be dealing with a fire sign, an Aries. Yeah, but you had to make a decision between two people. And like I said, y'all said because this person don't want to accept y'all offer because y'all put them in a third-party situation or, you know, the other way around. Virgos. Yeah, they're the tower card again. Y'all definitely dealing with a fire sign, for sure. That's for some, for sure, for sure. Virgos. What's the outcome? Yeah, like I said, for some of y'all, y'all was in a marriage too as well. Had a family and everything, but somebody left. Somebody was like, nope. And some of you guys and Russell, like I said, y'all waiting on this person to come back. Or y'all waiting on a message. It's definitely a fire sign. But like I said, this person or somebody put somebody in a third party situation. Y'all been getting y'all drink on. I know that Virgo of all these cups. Mm-hmm. Yeah. For some of you Virgos, y'all been spending y'all money on drinking too. A lot of you Virgos, y'all stable. You know? But a lot of you Virgos, y'all just out here balling and having a good time. Living y'all best life. Yeah, but like I said, some of you Guns and Roses are dealing with an air sign. And y'all know this person was being sneaky, too. Yeah, but y'all still want to work on it with this person, too. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, y'all got into it with this air. If you dealing with an air sign, y'all got into it. About this person being sneaky, too. But some of you Guns and Roses, y'all was watching this person. All right, Virgos, that has been your reading. Make sure that you hit that subscribe button so you'll know when I upload the new videos. Make sure to like and share my videos. All right, Virgins, bye.